Özcan, Deniz and Feyza Aktan's custody battle has eventually come to an end. Both have wanted to have more rights on Kuzey. However, the winning side turned out to be Feyza. Just like Özcan, Feyza and her lawyer talk about the outcome after the last trial. The lawyer, Altın Mimir, talked first. The case they filed was denied. Custody of the child is still with my client. In favor of Mr. Özcan, it was decided individual relationship to be increased partly. But my client already used to let Mr. Özcan and the child meet more than visitation days. Everything they claimed appeared to be unreal. Feyza Aktan was so happy and said, "After the past 1.5 years, I've had angel release. I'm still not aware of the verdict. I really can't believe it's over."